cargo's intact. Well, that's something. Come on, let's get out of here.
To the building with a safety cable.
Then let's get in there and cut this thing loose.
There's the cable!
All right, let's cut it loose.
That did it! Good to go!
Come on! Let's get out of here! Okay, we're done here. Let's go before those things catch up with us.
Marcus, come here. This is Dizzy.
What the? Did he escape?
Dizzy, go ahead. We're on our way back with the fuel.
He better hold off. Queen Mira just showed up with her war beetle. We're under attack.
Oh, shit.
We see her, Diz. Just keep down and head to the roof.
That bitch is definitely following us.
Hey, the Queen's pulling out!
Then let's get over there and help Dizzy!
Okay, we're clear!
Now let's hope Griffin keeps his word. He bloody well better. Hope Dizzy can hold off the Queen's guards until we get there.
He survived worse, like Scourge. But if anything happens to him, Griffin won't be so fucking lucky.
Hey, Marcus, it's a long way down. Is this piece of shit gonna hold?
We'll stand a better chance without those barges. Look out!
Let's go get Dizzy.
Looks like Nero left her guards behind.
Shrinkers here too?